Central Swimming head coach David Haig capped off his 41-year coaching career watching Riley Hill, Sophie Forbes, and company compete in the UIL State Championships. A few months later, Haig was named the National Coach of the Year for boys swimming by the National High School Coaches Association. In his career, Haig led the Central Bobcats to 20 district titles, 13 on the Lady Cats side. Haig will ride off into the sunset and leave the program to his former standout, Matt McLaughlin.